Good afternoon and welcome to your tune in and chill out session. My name's Katie Underwood. I'm a massage therapist, meditation teacher, music producer and sound healer. So today in this 30 minute presentation, I'm going to incorporate all of the modalities for which I'm trained for. So to begin with, we're going to just do some gentle stretching of the neck and shoulders, followed by a little bit of conscious breathing and then concluding with a short sound journey that will enable you to focus more deeply on your present moment awareness, your physical body and your emotional body. So let's begin by just doing a few easy shoulder rolls and some neck stretches. And we'll breathe as we do this. So breathing in, gently rolling the shoulders back and around, moving forward. And on the exhale back, down and just explore the full rotation of the shoulders one more time and down. And now we'll go the other way, breathing in, moving the shoulders back, up and exhale, forward and down. Breathing in, if you want to stretch your arms out while you do this, you can do that as well. Engaging the whole arm in the practice if you wish. Now just for a few simple neck mobilization and stretching exercises. First, we're going to turn our head to the left, breathing in and around and taking two more deep breaths as we remain here. Keeping the shoulders nice and relaxed. Just gently moving the neck a little further around if you are able to. Breathing in. Slowly moving back around to center. Now on the other side, breathing in. Moving around as far as you comfortably can. Gently extending the move on the exhale if you're able. If you're not able to move any further, just continue to breathe deeply, being mindful to keep the shoulders nice and relaxed. Returning on this breath now. And final stretch of the neck, we're just going to be moving the neck over, tilting over to one side and then the other. Again, we're breathing in before we move and then gently stretching on the exhale. Breathing in and exhale. Just tilting over as far as you can, keeping your face forward, just moving the neck. And keeping the shoulders neutral, taking two more deep breaths. And just let the stretch naturally deepen if it wants to. Just sinking into this stretch of the muscles all along the side of the neck, stretching out to the shoulders. Really important to keep the opposing shoulder down to allow this stretch to naturally occur. Coming up on this breath now. Breathing out. Let's do that on the other side. Breathing in. Slowly and gently tilting over. Just as far as you can. If you can only get a small way, just hang there until the next exhale. And then see if you can just ease into that stretch a little more. Keeping this shoulder down. And a nice deep stretch will naturally occur along this area now. You continue to breathe deeply, just relax into it. Coming up on this breath now. Okay. So now we've begun to relax the physical body. Next step is to practice coming into conscious awareness. And by this, we will do a simple breath awareness meditation together. We're going to take 10 conscious breaths, breathing in through the nose, out through the mouth, and I'm going to bring in some sound now to help guide you in the sound journey. So for the first few breaths, I'll count you in, but then when you hear the high sound, that's your signal to breathe in. And when you hear the low sound, it's the signal to breathe out. And we're just keeping our awareness purely on the flow of air in through the nose, out through the mouth. So the sound to breathe in will be this. And the sound to breathe out. Getting in a comfortable position, ideally seated. If you're in a chair, feet flat to the floor. If you're cross-legged, just finding a neutral and comfortable spine position. You can close your eyes if you want to, or keeping them open, just allow your eyelids to lower halfway, your focus to soften, and just relax your focus on a single point as you bring your awareness into your breath. Let's begin together, taking 10 conscious breaths, breathing in and out. In. Deep as you can. Long, slow exhale. In. And out. Six more now, following the sound. Last breath. Just Just exhaling now slowly and as fully as you can until all the breath is gone. And then allowing your breath to just return to its natural state. Just give your breath a minute to find where it wants to be. Just enjoy the stillness. Now we'll move into our short sound journey practice. You can do this seated or lying down, keeping your headphones in or using a speaker to get the full range of sounds that we'll be offering. My suggestion to you for the sound journey is to either remain gently aware of your breath as it flows in and out and the sounds come in and out, or you might like to engage in mindful listening, which is just to say, keeping your focus consciously aware of each and every sound that you hear and allowing that to keep you anchored in the present moment experience.
Thank you.
Taking a deeper breath now. Bringing your awareness into your feet. Gently wiggling the toes. Or if you're seated on the floor, just feeling into the parts of you that are connected to the floor beneath you. the backs of the legs and the thighs of the feet. And we're slowly going to bring our awareness back up through the body, feeling into the legs, floating up through the calves, the thighs. Taking another deep breath. Bringing our awareness into the belly, the lower back. Rising up to the heart center. And when you feel ready, opening up your eyes. I hope you're feeling more relaxed, more grounded, more in tune, and more chilled out than when we began. Thanks for taking the time to be here. Enjoy the rest of your day.